Welcome to AsymptoteAid. Please subscribe to my YouTube channel. In this video, we will learn how to print the PDF metadata in Python. So first I'm going to import from PyPDF4. It's gonna be from PyPDF4 import PDF file reader, and I will define a function which will read or print the PDF metadata. PDF meta, and it will take a file name of PDF to read from, and we are going to use with open file name and in a read binary mode as PDF, and this will be PDF file. It'll be set to PDF file reader. We can get the file reader by passing in our PDF. And then we are going to get the document info. I'll just name it doc. And then now our PDF file, call its method get document info. And now going to print PDF metadata. So just going to print some information to the console that we are printing PDF metadata. Just some asterisk sign. And PDF metadata. And if you need to print the file name, we can do that too. That will be converted into a string and pass in our file name. And we can do for item in doc get each item from the document, and then we are going to print f and just some plus signs and item. And then our doc and pass in our item. And that's it. It's very simple. And now we are going to call the method PDF meta. It's going to be PDF meta, and I will pass the file name to my PDF. It's gonna be PDF meta, and we need to pass in the file name homeassempdemo.pdf. And we can run our script. If you don't have PyPDF4, you can install it using pip or pip3. I will use pip3 install, then CTF4 and just hit enter. Now we have successfully installed PyPDF4 and we can run our script. And when I run my script with Python 3, I get this metadata information. So this way we can read PDF file and print its metadata info in Python. To keep on learning, please subscribe to my YouTube channel, Asim Code. Keep supporting me, and thank you for watching.